Hey, what's up, guys? Zoom Games here, and today we're back with some more Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. So last time we left off, we were going to after Killer Croc, so yeah, let's get right into it. Alright guys, let's go get Croc.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plans are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
This is a big ventilation shaft.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Sure, it came from over there.
Guys, I almost died there. I gotta be more careful.
I'll cover over here.
This is so tough.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
There's a lot of these guys here. I'm surprised.
Batman, don't dare come back here. Intensive treatment belongs to Joker.
You may want to go rest and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
Come on, guys. Triple kill. Or triple knockout, because Batman doesn't kill, he just knocks him out. Alright guys, let's hack this. Wait, where am I even going? Oh, yeah.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Oh, Scarecrow. Whoa, was this supposed to happen? Oh, yeah, this is supposed to happen. Oh, yeah, this is the part where I play as Joker. I remember this part. Madhouse. Batman may be escaping patient. Arkham Asylum. Oh, look, it's Scarface. And look, you can hear the, you can hear the, Scarecrow music in the background.
Hey, sweetie, you're gonna miss the Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Scarecrow.
Just because he's not looking too good.
No, he's not. You should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What was going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Wait, what? Use the stick to dodge Joker's fire. I can't replay that. This is so weird. Whoa, look at that thing. Wow, that's weird. Whoa, he's reading a rat. What the freak?
What are you trying to do?
Button to aim my line launcher, that's why.
Now that mistakes you forever.
All right, guys, let's try this again.
Mm-hmm. what you see, Batman. What are you, Batman? Chicken?
Shut up! Whoa.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Are you serious?
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save you every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you. To drive 10 men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
down there.
Killer Croc cell. Goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
He's here!
Alright guys, let's unlock this. Almost exploded.
That guy freaked me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway?
It's the bat!
Alright guys, we're finally in Killer Croc Slayer. I mean, we're getting close to Killer Croc Slayer.
Base station, session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the bar for you? Try treason with me.
Too late, Batman! One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane!
Kill the croc, guys! Dang. Alright guys, so we're in Killer Croc's Lair. No, I just came from over there.
Batman, can you hear me? Have you found Croc's lair yet?
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
Where am I going? I knew I had to go back that way. Here it is, Croc's lair.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Screw it! I didn't know he could do that. I did not know he could do that. Let's not do that this time.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Dang.
Floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Well, that's not slow, but it's still not giving away any sound waves. Well, like big ones, like when I was running. Just making sure I got my batarang ready. Sorry, guys. Oh, here it is.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
All right, looks like it's this way. Get out of here quickly. actually just helped me right there. Because I wouldn't be able to gotten through if he never would have done that. So he actually just helped me there. He's probably going to come through there now. Called it. Alright, of course it's far away, the next one that I have to get. Whoa! Because I have my line launcher, not my batarang out. Nice try, sucker. Sucker.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Batman.
what? I don't need to run because I'm a straight savage. Well, Batman at least. Well, what am I doing right now if I can't run from you, genius? I'm gonna do that right as he gets on the batarang. Oh, what? That doesn't do anything? I thought it did. Oh. Oh god, that's bad.
I salute my fallen enemy.
Nutty Night Croc.
You can't run from me.
Yes, I can. Why didn't it do anything? It did it when he was far away. All right, I'm just gonna go straight to explosive gel this time.
That loser didn't stand a chance. I mean, look at me.
Oh yeah, then what am I doing right now?
You.
Alright, now this is the... Now this is the way I have to go. Guys, let's get back to the Batcave.
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
All right, guys, let's make the antidote.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Time for the Ultra Black Bat Claw. My X button gets stuck. Look at Gotham. Time for some old fashioned day parkour. know. I was supposed to line launcher, wasn't I? Oh, I didn't even see that last time.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. Stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Looks like I'm going this way now.
Got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive.
No, no, no!
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's boiling. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Dang it!
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Alright, what now? me see that.
It's the back!
Then what?
Melt him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Hey, up here.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver. I stole him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that? There's always a buyer out there. Whatever you sell.
Cannot defeat me! I am Batman! Alright, let's unlock this real quick.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle. That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
rat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off.
I forgot this was a stealth mission.